A Northern California Marine murdered, an Iraq War veteran under arrest, and a family in shock. Good evening. I'm Edie Lambert.
And I'm Teo Torres. Tonight, KCRA 3's Leticia Ordaz spoke with the victim's family, who say there were early signs of trouble.
But when a person gets murdered and you don't know why, that's something in your heart can never be filled again. Life will never be the same.
A week after their son was found murdered in a ditch near Camp Pendleton, the parents of Cameron Park Marine Stephen Serrano are speaking out in search of answers.
There was no reason to take his life. He was a good boy, he was a good man, he was a good husband, he was a good father.
And yesterday when the Marine Corps brought him up here and I had to view the body, it was not my baby there.
His family thought he could lose his life fighting for his country, but never at the hands of his fellow Marines.
You swore in to be honorable in the Marines, and killing one of your own is the most dishonorable thing that you could ever do.
On Friday, authorities announced the arrest of fellow Marine and Iraq veteran Lance Corporal Christian Carney. But the big concern is there is still a manhunt for this Marine, Alvin Lovely, who is also a suspect.
He's a Marine. He's been cowardly, but now's the time to step up and be the man that he should be, and just come forward and tell what he knows.
Weeks before her son's murder, Crystal McKinney says her son mentioned there were issues with some of his fellow Marines.
There was a lot of troubled young men in that unit, and he didn't want to be the Marine that they were.
Because the family is concerned about their safety, they are planning a private funeral service for Stephen Serrano. It will happen sometime next week. In Cameron Park, Leticia Ordaz, KCRA 3 reports.
If you have any information on the whereabouts of murder suspect Alvin Lovely, you are urged to please contact the authorities. He is considered armed and dangerous. Serrano leaves behind a wife and 5 children.